Here tonight, Pentagon goes through a nice example of a Vauxhall Corsa Excite. It's powered by a 1-litre three-cylinder turbo petrol engine. Comes with multi-spoke 16-inch alloy wheels, DAB radio, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control, and much more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area, which comes with a folding rear bench seat, with ice-fix tow strap fittings on the rear for the extra scrotum and fitting child seats. Extremely practical with a 5-door hatchback arrangement. There's plenty of space in the rear for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. As you can see, there's quite a bit of legroom in there, even the front seats are quite far back. And moving on into the front of the car, got a really nice clear dashboard display area, finished in gunmetal grey with a chrome insert. As mentioned earlier, the in-car entertainment is provided by a DAB touchscreen radio with AM and FM stations available also, as well as Bluetooth device connectivity, and also USB and auxiliary device connection. There's air conditioning, links to a 4-speed interior heater fan, a heated front windscreen, a 6-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger, both with the option of being heated. The driver's seat also has height adjustment for additional comfort setting. There's front electric windows, electro-operated door mirrors, automatic headlamp settings which can manually overridden, rain-sensitive wipers, and a heated leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control, and also speed limitation. Moving back outside the car and around to the front, it comes with LED daytime running lamps and there's also front fog lamps. It's a really nice car, very well equipped, and it's available today at Pentagon with 12 months network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to arrange a viewing or a test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.